All right, gang. You know, so I have a question. And I have tonight's lineup against the Phillies. My question is, will IKF and Aaron Hicks be on the Yankees rosters by June 1st? Should they be on the roster? And that's the other question. And, you know, with the way, you know, some of the players are progressing, the way Anthony Volpe's progressing, and Oswald Peraza is had a decent start so far to AAA. And obviously he's been knocking on the major league door. And with the way Frenchy Cordero is kind of playing, and with the way the Yankees have Willie Calhoun, you know, waiting in the wings as well, do either of these guys stand a chance? I don't know. I mean, I could see IKF staying as a utility guy, but I don't know. I mean, I'm just waiting for the day that Aaron Hicks waits asks for a trade, and it's already been addressed by, you know, what he said the other day, being frustrated about his playing time. But we've already talked about this too. I mean, you have to play well when you do play in order to get more playing time. And again, if you're not playing, there are other ways you could be valuable to the team. But that's just my opinion. But I want to know what you think. All right, KF and Aaron Hicks going to be on this roster by June 1st. And if not, where are they going to go? I mean, a lot of folks just want the Yankees to release or DFA Aaron Hicks. I get it. Yankees obviously would prefer to trade him. You get somebody need a little bit of money, but IKF's got a little bit of trade value as well. So now he's shown his ability to play the outfield too. So maybe he has a little bit more versatility, a little bit more value, but we'll see. We'll see. I mean, there are players that are better on this roster or not on this roster right now who could replace them. So I'm sure a lot of fans would want that. But give me your feedback. We'll talk about it as well. Let's get to the lineup. Okay. We got DJ LeMahieu. Put my sunglasses up here. DJ LeMahieu is playing first base tonight, leading off. Aaron Judge is DHing today, batting second. Gleyber Torres, second base, batting third. Giancarlo Stanton's in right field, batting fourth. Josh Donaldson's batting fifth at third base. Aaron Hicks is in left field. He's got a shot. See how he does today in left field. Isaiah Conflef is in center field. Also got a shot here. Batting seventh. Kyle Higashioka is at the dish, batting eighth. And Anthony Volpe is batting ninth at shortstop. And on the mound is Domingo Germán. Okay. Being the number five starter for the Yankees right now. And again, we don't know. I mean, so somebody asked yesterday in the live stream about how many days before they can call Johnny Brito up. It wasn't 10, actually. It was 15. So he can be called up, I think, the 18th. So that's just a rule when you call down, send down a pitcher or whatever, send them backups. 15 days. So, and again, they don't really need him next week. There's a four-man rotation they could put out there. But the off day the following week, I mean, you know, it sounds like they're just waiting to see what the status is going to be with, you know, Carlos Rodon and Luis Severino. But Aaron Boone, said they're going to bullpen one of these games as well. So, which is why you might continue to see a little bit more rotating of guys in the bullpen, a little bit more, you know, calling up of guys in the bullpen, so there's more fresh arms. But we'll see. But let me know what you think. I mean, Johnny Brito definitely earned another start, no doubt about it. So we'll see how, you know, Clark Schmidt was. See what Clark Schmidt does the second time. We'll see what the rest of these guys do. And let me know what you think of this lineup. But my question for you right now is, do you think Aaron Hicks and Aaron and IKF, well, actually two questions. Do you think they should be on the roster? Do you think they will be on the roster? Okay, load up the comments. Let's get into it. Let's talk about it. And I'll see y'all later.